fucking just do it. Oh my god.
It's a good song. Like,
I just don't like watching it every time I gotta fucking.
No, I understand. That's why I just downloaded the song and said, fuck it.
Quick save. Let's soul raise level A. Level A. I can't even do that right. Let's switch the fucking controls around. So Randy's mad at us because we don't have enough character yet. Let's fucking change the volume. We're gonna change the volume just a tad bit so we can hear me well enough. So start, confirm. Let's go, motherfucker. You ready? Oh, actually, hold on.
Well, I mean, I don't have to be physically ready until a fight.
There's a pitch.
Let's begin the purification.
Oh shit.
Even in the dark.
You
mean the sonar? Man, I wish I could do that.
Wait a minute. Oh, so you're a bitch?
Yeah, I am.
Oh my god, the frame rate on those bats.
Bro, that
like. Sorry, keys.
Boom, guys.
No, I want this. Give me this. No, bitch, it's mine, bitch. Yes.
Hey, look, it's a monolith over there.
Is that a monolith?
No, it's not.
It's a big ass. No, it's a giant rock. Hey, lean back a little bit so the mic can pick you up.
Huh? I'm literally. You mean scoot back?
Scoot.
We'll figure it out, man. I'm fine. It's okay.
Take your word for it.
Because I swear the mic's right there.
Fuck it. Let's leave it like this.
Oh my god, this is the most linear fucking structure.
Oh, this is. Wait, what's that red thing on the side? Vivius.
It's a door.
Aqueduct.
It's a door or something.
Wait a minute, what? Hold on a second. How do you pull up the map again?
L trigger.
Dungeon treasure field.
Hey, look, it's another monolith.
We got that weird key, we can open up bronze.
Bitch!
Let's do this!
Here. Fuck off. Don't mind me, just take a kill. Dope!
Splendid job, Saray.
Bitch!
Splendid job, McCree.
Sorry.
Since the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Oh, hey, look at that.
I'm ready.
I'm so reading. Sorry, I read slow. My bad.
Saray. No, you're Saray.
I can't get used to that. I cannot get used to saying Saray.
I can't. His name is Sori.
It's a void ring.
S-O-R-E-Y. Sori.
Forgot. Oh!
Flame on.
Bro! Zelda puzzles! Burning candles or a door right in front of you.
Oh my god.
Surely this is fate.
Yeah! Tiger Blade! The ruins are calling me.
You are a bitch.
Come on.
B B B A. Oh, it's actually pretty good.
Okay. This combat's too deep for how bullshit this game is.
No, you're not wrong. Ooh, wait, now where is the torch? To the right of the door, I think.
I'm waiting for it to happen, like.
You wait for some sort of bell sound effect to trigger.
Yep.
That looks great.
I don't think this shit works out in any way.
What are you talking about?
I do most of the damage. Look at me doing all the damage. Where are you at?
Oh,
keep going. God damn it. You hit him away from me. So I couldn't hit him.
I wanted to get the kill.
Oh.
Wait, so we can change mid-battle?
Yeah. Hey, look, there's a thing.
Like, you really couldn't see that in this kind of a.
Was that a folding ladder?
Just a jump.
Was that a folding fucking ladder?
I guess it was.
Where the fuck?
Just
we're done. We're done with this place.
Are we done?
Yeah. This is where we fucking came from.
Oh, crap.
You can talk about this fucking safe spot. That's what the ladder was for. We didn't see that ladder when we came in last time.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
Well, alright, moving on.
Phew, finally.
So, what are your plans now?
You go to either 2070 and unironically wear a cowboy suit.
Oh, Nicleo? But he said he would wait for us back at the inn when he left.
So, the ruins below spread out all over the place, right? If that's the case, I'll bet Nicleo went off to search for another entrance. One that's not this one.
Huh? You mean Nicleo went into the ruins alone? How dangerous, how downright reckless of him. The Hellions here are spreading like wildfire. You just saw firsthand what a force they are to be reckoned with. How can you be so calm when your friend is in peril like this?
He'll be fine. I know he's not the type to let his guard down when he's faced with real danger. And
he's gonna be dead.
Knows full well that he has no ability to purify the Hellions all by himself.
He can heal himself, though.
Can he heal faster than what's killing him?
You really do have the utmost faith in him, don't you?
He can run away. He saw me run away like circles.
Yeah, true. Oh, wow. You see that?
Yeah, clip through the head.
Yep, hat isn't made for the cutscenes.
Nicleo has a sort of rivalry going on with you, and thus he went alone to search for the ruins.
Sounds a lot like Sasuke.
What?
What she
but
said.
But you're sure he wouldn't do anything dangerous by himself.
He's the villain in the next game.
So
fuck
then,
it.
There's no next.
No, I know.
No
unless it's like Final Fantasy 13 where they make the sequel.
Say what?
Unless it's like Final Fantasy 13 where they make the sequel.
First, I have to return this to Alicia.
Why did you return that to her initially?
Because we needed to open the door in Deus Ex.
The knife reminds me of you ever play Infinity Blade for the iPhone? Do you remember that game?
I did not, but I remember it.
That looks a lot like the sword that we were supposed to play. Like, you're supposed to play the game multiple times to get that sword, and then that sword would actually open a door that you could never access.
I'd like to hear the rest of what you had to say.
And I've never figured out what the hell happens, and I've kind of stopped caring.
But first, to that same
thing, I would like to ask Alicia as well.
Perfect. Let's head over to her manor then.
Please join our team.
We might find Nicleo as well.
Please join our team.
Oh, yeah. He'll probably give up and wander back anytime now.
Let's go to the princess. Oh my god.
Now that would be perfect.
You know what? You know what would be what completely.
Wait, I knew you had a mean streak.
Is that like a side character? Is that an
it's Edgeworth, dude?
It's Edgeworth.
Have you not seen? Oh, you don't play Phoenix Wright that much. It's Edgeworth.
Oh.
From Phoenix Wright, the prosecutor with the red fucking.
Nope, no, it's coming back to me. That was the star, dude. He just went straight into it.
I did.
You really saved my butt back there. Thanks so much.
Oh, well, nah.
Don't worry about it. Just high noon.
Yeah.
I can never do it.
Nothing to worry about.
Well, you can do that.
I'll do my best.
Racket, shut up.
You just give him shit. Him and me, every time we go online to do Steam games, you just rip into us.
As I told you.
Oh yeah, I know. I remember you used to rip into me for using that RPG maker, which you were right about. I ended up deleting because I lost all motivation.
I figured you were something special, but this is more than I even bargained for.
I just wanted to use the actual sword, though. I don't really care about this wooden sword that you
use. Want to get some rum later?
I do.
To think I'd become friends with the Great Shepherd himself. My wife and kid are gonna scream the roof off when they hear this.
Well, I don't know if.
Things must be tough, but hang in there. We'll be cheering you on. He'll be all right. He's the one.
Still shut up.
Great. See you soon, Shepherd.
Hey, Hitler. What's with the Nazi sword? Oh my God. Heil Shepherd.
We were a lively bunch.
That's it.
Yeah, that's one way to put
what?
It.
What?
That's the thumbnail.
Everyone back
nah, bro.
Home,
you know what? So as I said, you know, he needs to put this game full circle.
What?
He just needs to say, "Excuse me, princess." Puts this shit full circle.
Even if so even if he doesn't say it in the tone of voice, if he says it those words in that order, it works.
There's no way.
Excuse
like,
me, princess.
No one could ever be like, "Well, excuse me, princess."
You never listen if they say.
Bracket. Shut the fuck up.
Listen, if they say it in that tone, I will buy you Wawa for the next month.
Like gas too?
No, just food. You have 1 month. Every time I come over for a month, in a sarcastic manner.
For excuse me, princess, it's done. Like I'm gonna rate this game the best. I'm gonna put this video up. Like I'm gonna go like write a Steam review.
Like five stars.
Five stars. He says, "Excuse me, princess." Done. Like ten out of ten. I can't do it.
Ten out of ten.
The worst thing is I'm really good at doing a JonTron when I'm not trying.
See, I have to try.
So I noticed like. No. So whenever
Maryland,
I play Rocket League,
isn't that the chick that
whenever
he
I play Rocket League, I'm like pace. And I'm just like JonTron.
Oh my god.
It's completely intentional. I'm like, hey man, pace. And I'm just like.
Oh my god.
And then he's like, dude, you sound just like fucking JonTron. I'm like, 10 out of 10, and not fucking up.
Oh, bruh.
Oh, she's a bad guy. Get out of her.
There's the print.
But I'm afraid we cannot guarantee a recovery. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
It's quite all right. I very much appreciate your diligence.
Yeah, dude, she's a bad guy. Get out of her fucking muscle.
It's obvious. The hair's over one eye. That's a giveaway.
I shall do everything within
look
my
that
power that I can.
Look at the difference in coloration.
Your distinctive personality.
And the dress.
Yeah.
I like how it kind of goes from dark to light. It looks like a fish, honestly.
She probably's fucking with the princess.
Don't push
to fuck
yourself
with
too hard. I'll let you know if anything happens. Yes.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Oh, well, howdy.
Howdy.
Should I come back later?
Not at all.
Who's Corey? He's actually from Texas.
Oh,
Corey's from Texas?
Thank you for your
he's in Texas right now.
I didn't know he's from Texas.
Or he lives in Texas. Every time we go to a store, he always says howdy. That's how he says hello.
Please do all you can to help Alicia. She could use the support of a good friend.
Yes, of course.
Yes, ma'am. I'm going to do my best with the McCree voice.
You don't have to do a McCree. Not going to work this time, Luke. I always like make mine nasally, so it's gross.
Wow. I got to say, she's totally got it together.
It's hard.
I know, right?
It's kind of like saying Jindy. Like, that's my cue phrase. If I say that word properly, I can speak like that for a while.
Oh, God. You're investigating ruins, correct?
Well, yes, that's true.
Can you go any slower? Stop trying, you're not gonna win.
This is for you.
My knife!
My knife!
Did you find this?
Now that's a knife!
Yeah, I figured it was
yours. No, that's sticking with your dipstick!
This is an important item that's been handed down in my family for generations. I thought I'd never see it again. Thank you so much.
Bro, it's
mighty fine, ma'am.
I do apologize. Whoa. But may we get down to the matter at hand? Lady Lila, forgive me.
Wait! Did you just...
I could hear her. I definitely heard Lila's voice.
Well, this is quite the surprise. Hello? I see. So it won't be that easy just yet.
Lila?
I'll explain things, but first, take her hand again.
Lila says she'll explain. Can you give me your hand again?
Sure.
End of the game,
hello?
He's gonna give her a hand in marriage.
Oh, yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can. Loud and clear.
So why can't she see him? See that she can hear them?
At this point, you've grown much more accustomed to my power. To the extent that you can now do what you did before without dulling your other senses.
I don't feel any different, though.
That's good news. It means you don't have to go through all that hassle anymore to make her voice carry.
Oh, one of those is going to be a long-running joke. Thank God.
But good riddance.
That was some bullshit. Hold your breath, cover your ears. Good luck.
Yeah. Right. Lila needed to talk with you about
while
something.
Holding her hand.
Yeah.
With me, I would ask that you lend us your power. So that we may find the vessels and the lords of the land.
Yes!
May I ask what those might be? To explain fully, I shall need to tell you how this...
Oh my god, exposition. I'm putting the remote down. In ancient time, the Seraphim...
...in order to protect their land from the malevolence.
The Seraphim and humans work together?
If the vessel they dwelled in was pure of heart and harbored no malevolence, those Seraphim with power would become lords of the land. And through worship by the people, they gain the ability to expand the area of the Blessed Domain, which repels the influence of the malevolence. The sanctuaries were built to honor the lords of the land and keep the area around the sanctuary safe from malevolence. However, the sanctuary in this town has neither
a lord of the land nor a vessel. What's I'll explain it later after this. Alright. Just say the word malevolence and I'll know.
Malevolence?
Yes. Yeah, say
even
it later.
If the sanctuary purifies the malevolence, it will be impossible to maintain the land's protection without the blessings of the lord of the land.
Lord of the Land. So we're gonna meet God.
So you wanted to ask Alicia for help in finding a suitable vessel for the Lord of the Land.
And that sounds like
she
God.
Be found if those of the sanctuary would properly worship them both. Is that correct?
Precisely. Any ideas?
As for the sanctuary, I'm afraid almost all of the pious ones in my country have lost their sense of gratitude towards the Seraphim.
No way.
However, there is a man named Brunor who has recently ascended to the priesthood. He is a good, sincere man who gave his time to help us prepare for the festival.
Would he help?
Yes, I believe so. Time is of the essence. I'll head for the sanctuary at once.
Well, that was abrupt.
But she's not wrong either. We must hurry.
You know, if I sold these two controllers, the two regular ones, I could get one of these, no problem.
But then you're short two controllers.
No, I'm not. Why don't you get two controllers to play with people?
I have
two Wii U Pro controllers and a Steam controller to fit in as an Xbox controller.
Fair enough.
Eh? Ah. She came with me, didn't she?
Nope, she left. She went straight to the sanctuary. I think I gotta go to that dungeon. Turn right.
She's probably heading over to the sanctuary.
She's quite the tomboy, that Alicia.
Well, I wanted to get in her buttocks.
Forrest Gump speed running, come on.
I was speed running. I can't. Anything that I would legally
I believe you could do it.
To.
Oh, shit. No, never mind.
So anyway, anything I'd have access to, I can't speed run. I can only speed run through Metroid, and that's been a long, long time. An hour's not really a speed run. This is nothing I'm proud of.
Watch I mean, it's not the
40,
worst.
Watch people beat it in 40 minutes.
Damn.
No problem. Like 60% item rate, too.
Go for a personal best, that way people can't give you too much shit.
Yeah,
oh, that's what's keeping it down.
Randy's cord? Yeah, blame Randy, dude.
I always blame Nintendo, but sure, I'll take a gander at Randy.
Look at this. This shit looks like some tassels flying
around.
It looks like Father Brunor is out around town on an errand.
Oh shit, so go to the while you're still in there, go to the bronze chest on the left side.
Let's see. Something free of malevolence. In the Galahad ruins north of here, there's a pure and clean waterfall.
Please come and help.
The kings of Highland traditionally bathe in its pristine holy water before their coronation ceremonies.
Water of utmost purity. That does sound like something that could be a vessel for a seraph.
Is something wrong?
Beasts have taken up residence in the ruins of late. Whatever was there was strong enough to kill all 10 soldiers who came to drive them out.
Hellions?
Likely.
If we don't hurry, then the waterfall could be corrupted by the malevolence.
So, until she can see them by herself, then I don't think she's gonna get on the team.
That'd be awesome, though, to fight alongside something you can't see.
Water in particular is delicate and easily corrupted by
the world is with you.
No way.
Boot.
Is there anything we can do?
Of course there is. But in that case, we will need the cooperation of a seraph of water. As a fire seraph, I'm afraid I am wholly mismatched.
Water seraph now.
Yes.
The Sage of Water.
By
oh god, it's
whatever
the
became of
Princess Rudo, bitch.
I haven't heard his voice yet.
From Ocarina of Time.
Sort of had a fight.
It's a long
time. There was no Wind Temple
anyway,
in
to the
Galahad Ocarina
ruins.
Of Time. Never mind.
To smack.
That's true.
There's a Forest Temple.
Let's do what we can, first and foremost.
Saray, please let me accompany you.
Yes!
I would.
Do you want
to
pick her?
I don't have the power to
I'm happy with Sori.
Saray, just as the Prime Lord can have sublords, so too can there be squires to the Shepherd. If Alicia becomes your squire, she can fight against the Hellions as long as she's within your domain.
My squire?
But...
this
what was with her lip?
No. Make that all of the sanctuaries in Highland.
Hyrule? Okay.
They've always been like this from the time I was born. A Highland overrun with malevolence is the only Highland I've ever known.
Hyrule.
I beg of you, Saray. Please.
They both start with H-Y. I mean, come on.
So that I may see my homeland free of malevolence.
She means Hyrule.
You always dreamed of. As you wish, Alicia.
We're not even being subtle about it, though. We've admitted that this looks exactly like rejects from Zelda games.
Let's see. A true name for Alicia.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Wait, so can she...
A new bud forms on the holy branch. Its flowers bring fruit. Its fruit begets seeds. The circle of destiny turns once more. Give life unto the will of the shepherd, and let it be proof of their bond. Thy true name as a squire shall be...
John Cena!
What?
That's the name that he used to transform himself.
Happy to be your squire, Saray.
Happy to have one, Alicia.
It's hiding nude.
It's hiding nude.
Wait, can you go back in there? Wait, go back in there. Can you?
Hold on. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. We got it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we have achieved
three players.
Randy and gentlemen. I said ladies and gentlemen. Referring to our unseen audience that of thousands upon thousands of viewers that will one day watch this video.
Randy,
we are so close. One more person.
No, sorry, we have to get Mikleo before we get to the West Fall.
So I know, so that way...
Tell Brecta, shut the fuck up.
Now go back into the church. I think we gotta go to the Noble District. Go back into the church, though, so we can get that chest.
Churches, yeah. Dude, we got a third player.
Yeah, finally. Dude. It's on the left. I don't think the one on the right will be opened. Because there's a bronze key. Wait, step... Oh, wow, what the fuck?
Stepping on the beach. We can't listen
to other videos on here because that would be.
That is straight up copyright.
That is straight up copyright. See, we're being subtle here. Not really, but more subtle than we would be.
So we gotta go outside.
You want to save? Like actually save, not a quick save. Well, be quick.
I don't want to. Well, I gotta go to the end then. Actually, I have to go walk that way anyway, so fuck.
Are there any shops here we can see if we can upgrade our weapons?
No! There's nothing.
Then what the fuck's the point of this town? Is it supposed to show off how good this game looks? There's no fucking shop. There's nothing!
Yeah, there's no fucking shop. Maybe that's a shop.
No, yeah, that is a shop.
That's a shop. Okay, I gotta go to the end.
Fuck those guys.
I thought he was a Hellion. I thought that dude was a Hellion. We weren't allowed to talk.
I think that was a.
Don't talk to this guy. Blah, 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 blah. Let's see if I do this. You save.
Finally.
Right. Ready? Just fucking finally. Shit.
Wait, so the recording software doesn't pick up the message when they pop up on screen?
It doesn't show the message itself, but it'll make the noise.
Okay. That's not bad. Bye.
Fuse? We can't do nothing because we have no weapons.
Yeah, we don't have duplicates of weapons. If we buy two of something, then we can make a third.
Do you want to do these yet?
Not particularly, no.
Okay. Well, wait till we get Mikleo back.
Yeah, well, no, hold on. No, see what items we can buy. Go back.
Yes.
We can get multiple swords.
Right, buy one of those. We'll
two of those.
Some earrings.
Two swords.
Mikleo doesn't equip earrings.
No, I'm saying buy two swords. That way we can just use those.
We don't have that money. We don't have that type of money, bro. Right. We're broke.
We're broke. What's a fire ring? Oh, we own two of them. Never mind. We can finally upgrade our sword, though. It's about freaking time. Yep, that's it. That's all we need.
Oh, apparently we can't buy more than one.
Oh, crap. It's not bad.
Yeah, just use it. Pick it up. Equip it.
These skills are activated by equipping multiple the same basic skill. The more you equip. Ooh, nice. This one goes in the same column. So we can get one of those boosts. That's useful. Alright. I optimized everything I could.
Okay. Because we're going to the water.
I don't know where we go. What's that? Yeah, this is field.
Yeah, but the fields make sense because there'd be water over there,
right?
Let's just
go and see what happens.
So Randy's mad at Mikleo for bitching out. There's no waterfall.
Oh my god. Oh god, it's so big. There's a dungeon over there. Why don't we go back?
Let's go back, we'll go find something or someone.
Pull up the map again? Now what?
Oh, Galahad Ruins.
Oh.
Probably have to go, I think we have to go over here somewhere, dude.
What?
Man, let's go to the inn. Let's just check if Mikleo's there. Let's be dumb. I agree with that.
I mean, it can't hurt. Worst case scenario, we just waste a few minutes.
Yeah, right?
And then what? We go to this big-ass field. So which room was ours? Do we even know?
This one had a mark on it.
Nope.
Let me go to bed.
We had one bed. Wait, talk to her. Maybe she'll tell us what the hell we gotta do next. Oh, where?
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Along the river that runs down the forest. Northwest of Lady Lake. From Lady Lake, we head northeast and circle around west.
Mikleo needs to stop being a bitch. Dude, he's a Sasuke. You gotta get used to this.
I swear to God, if we have to fight this guy.
Who, Mikleo?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, watch it be the final boss.
No. Demise.
Fake-ass demise comes, and he's like, oh, by the way, shot you.
Or it's like plot, like you're fighting Mikleo, and then it's just demise in disguise. I did not mean for that to rhyme. That was a coincidence.
So we go west over here now? What?
Yeah, hold on. Now there's two of them. Yeah, there it is.
Up there.
We have to go east to that forest, and to circle around to go west. So cross that bridge. Let's get going.
I was gonna fight. I know there's some Hellions up here. I was gonna go fight the Hellions up here first. Just like I want to see three players in combat.
Finished preparing the gel.
What? Hold on. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Remedy preparation. So she just whatever she finished, it's useful. Let's fight that Tsunaki.
What's BG? Ew, I remember that now. Yeah. Said Tsunaki.
Tsunaki! The third player isn't active because they need a controller. Where am I? Who am I?
You're the girl. You're fire.
Oh, crap.
Girl.
Wait, what? I thought you were fire girl.
Yeah, they changed everything up on us.
Alright, I'm going for this snake.
Yeah, pre-protect. Maybe they'll already go controller again.
Help!
While armatize, hold, press RNG. What's armatize? How do you armatize?
I don't remember. Press right trigger.
LB.
Just push.
I've been pressing all the buttons. These have high attack power. Press Y, change character.
We fused!
Press R trigger to change character. How do you press change character? There's a way to change characters. Why? Why is it how to change characters?
I am pressing Y. Y brings up this menu.
Start. Switch characters.
I'm pressing start. Nothing's happening. Try you.
What? I can't do anything.
I can't. I'm in. We are the same person. Press right trigger.
I'm trying. I have been. I'm literally pressing right trigger. So I press right trigger. There you go.
I'm not in control.
Of her?
No. It's auto looping. didn't realize that there's no one there.
Formidable opponent.
Oh, I got it. Because, like I said, searching for a third player.
Yeah. So now I gotta change him off of that? How the fuck do we do that? How the fuck do we do that?
Wait a minute. Hold on. How the hell were you her? Oh, because you had to learn that fusing bullshit. Wait, go to Alicia real quick. What are her skills? Like that checkmark box thing you were doing?
Oh, no, that's Battle Axe. This is everybody.
Oh, this is everybody?
Yes. I don't know how to change it from strategy. Action. Alicia? Yeah. How do I change her off of...
player? I don't think it's an option. Wait.
There has to be an option.
Hold on. How did you do that? Pull up that menu.
What menu?
The one where it said up to you, up to you.
That was tactics. Strategy.
Okay. Let me take a look.
Strategy. She's engaged at range.
There.
But I told her to interfere with enemy arts for a reason. Literally, you decide the best one. There has to be some way to... Oh, I got it. I figured it out. Hold on.
What do we got?
Oh, I thought it would be if I went to
auto.
I guess auto, yeah. I don't
know, man. Let's just roll with it, I guess. We'll figure it out.
No, because if we have to sit here and play with four players every second, it's not going to work.
I mean, that's what Google's for, so I figured worst case scenario, by the next time we do this, we can figure it out.
She's like so average. She's like right around the averages.
Yep.
Oh, so is he. So for the defense.
And she's nothing but art.
Do you want to pick? I got him. Sophie, unplug.
I think that's irrelevant. Hold on a sec. Oh.
What's up? What do you want
to
do?
Go back to the main menu, and then I think you have to just turn off player three completely.
Save it.
Okay, quick save it and then return to title real fast.
Damn, 30, dude. 32 minutes. This shit is bad.
He's confused. Well, yeah, the controlling's bad.
Control settings.
Player off. 3.
It's not letting me change anything.
Hold on, let me
reset. Yeah, so. No, I don't think that's it, man. There's a way to do it in game now, so.
Alright.
We gotta go figure out it in game. Fucking Jacob, piece of shit.
Forget it. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going for now. We'll deal with it for now. Let's just keep going. Come on.
I'm gonna figure something out, Tobon. What? Why are you so mad?
That's why I get this shit done, man.
You don't like this game?
No, I like this game. I hate the bullshit that we've put up with.
Maybe I can press a button on here with this controller to be like, yeah, I don't want to play right now. No.
You don't want that.
Maybe if I just don't press a button, it'll be like, okay, so... it's gonna be hard.
Yep. There's a thing.
Fire!
Fire style!
Oh my god.
What the?
I'm trying to move the camera, it's not letting me. Oh my god. Why is the camera though? Oh shit, I forgot to unpick what's her name. Oh my god, stop! Oh my Jesus. Dude, this camera's shitty. Look, I'm trying to like. Okay. Hold on, press RT.
Fuse.
Fuck, dude, I'm switching characters. Fuck this. Can't do anything. Press RT. How do you armatize? L trigger.
It's a three. We have to do a three hit combo, then press RT. Bad blast. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, and then RT.
Yeah, we're gonna switch you with what?
I got.
Cause I can just fuse.
Wait, I can escape.
Retreat.
You can't escape. The rest of us can't.
That was terrible, though. So we're gonna change you and her, because I can just fuse.
Yeah.
I'll be straight.
There we go. problem solved.
I'll just fuse, and then we'll just keep it that way for the time being.
You have to go across the... Do you really want to test this now?
Well, it's gonna fucking give me another goddamn tutorial again. I don't think I can just fuse at all times.
I think you can? I don't know. Let's just cross this bridge. Let's go to Hyrule Field. I mean Highland.
Are you sure?
Fuck, wait, go back. We're going the wrong way.
I thought it was this one.
Yeah, we have to go up and then down and then over.
So, fuck you, going the right
way. I'm sorry, I said go east.
East?
I thought you said weast. That goddamn show. And it's still going. That show still
is
holds
it?
Up. Yeah, SpongeBob is still getting episodes.
I didn't know all of and, that, man.
Like, I showed you the Twisted Tunes when they did the, they read Star Wars. And they'd SpongeBob read the opening scroll of The Force Awakens.
Well, yeah, but... They're just doing their own thing.
Oh my god, these cameras. Holy shit.
I have to try to fix them. I can move the camera around, so just let's go.
Alright.
She's doing her own thing.
Oh, crap, my bad. That was
fighting, if she's fighting, then I'll... I can't get the snake.
I got the snakes.
Oh, stop! This camera is the worst!
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10! Get out of
there! I'm killing it. I think I'm killing it.
God, I'm sorry, man. This camera's it's not atrocious.
God. Oh, and oh, that frame rate, bro. Okay, that was on me.
That was you.
Everyone okay?
Oh my god.
The lower the HP, the higher the damage. Isn't that a given?
No, like,
oh.
It's lower, yeah.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Yeah.
Took me a second. Okay, you want to go to that the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon? Oh, we can't. We got to blow up that rock. Yeah, we saw that one. Yeah, the only way to get there is to blow up that rock, so I'm guessing whatever dungeon
I guess
we
have to do cross that bridge over there.
Wait, hold on. Pull up the map.
You have to zoom go out. Over here.
No, we don't. Look, go to the left. If we go to that other dungeon, maybe there's something in there
that's
to get
the
us
force
through
we came
that rock.
Through.
What?
That's the forest we came
oh,
through.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. That's why we
talk
gotta go.
Talk to the princess. Maybe she'll tell us how the hell to get out of here again. This time we'll actually read it. Along the river that runs down from the forest, if we head northeast over the bridge and then circle around west to... So yeah, maybe we do have to do it.
I'm just... West... We'll go through the forest?
No, she said go across the bridge. I'm just, the only other bridge I can think of is the one that's right there.
Oh, I know that already. God, this game. You know what? We got a third player, but now we gotta figure out how the fuck we're gonna play for three players, because I don't know how this works.
I can sense a lot of shit happening in the future. Just crazy shit. Wait a minute, so if McLeo's got the McCree hat, does that make him McCreo?
Fucking Lion-O ass McCree. Or McLeo.
McCreo. It's McCreo now.
Get off her.
Ready? You
indeed. That's the end of it. Bro, she's a beast.
Yep.
Yeah. I was giving all my shit. Trying to read.
Ooh, I found a monolith.
So did Soray.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient times.
Yeah, but look how close he was versus how close I was.
Yeah, I know. This is a new area? Hold on, this is an invisible wall.
It's a cutscene. Nope, oh, it's raining now. Look at that. Gather holy water from the waterfall at Galahad. So we either have to go down that, like,
gonna,
that
yeah,
weird opening.
Try it out. You know what? Let's hit me up with a quick save.
Yeah, let's...
I don't trust this.
I think, well, look at our time card. I think now would be a good place to stop, and then we'll pick it up in the next video. What do you think?
Oh,
oh shit. Oh, okay, after this.
Fight Roger
Knopf.
Sandy Cheeks. Not a chipmunk's one.
Sandy.
One of that cheeks. No, I'm gonna attack different enemies. Bro, I got body. Yeah,
character's zero mana.
You're not fucking up. You don't. I just have time to recover it back up.
Such is what I expect of the Seraphim's power.
All right, let's stop it here, and then we'll pick it up in the next one.